This is the most I've ever seen. Every time we have one of these events, there's more EV models and more owners that show up.
Electric vehicle drivers and enthusiasts gathering in mass Saturday at Pops in Arcadia to show off their rides and kick the tires of the latest models. It's all part of National Drive Electric Week. Tesla's galore, of course, but also Fiat's, Jaguars, and Audis.
EVs are fun to drive. They're cheaper to drive than gasoline, easier to maintain.
Gotta love this older VW bug converted to run on batteries. Also government vehicles there that plug in on display along Route 66.
They're very quiet. I like that a lot.
But State Senator Mary Boren of Norman not quiet about her support of electric vehicles. She says she and her husband own two.
As a state senator, I wanted to be able to show other constituents how EVs work.
She says EVs are cleaner. No oil changes. That's a big plus. She says in the next 5 years, 80% of new cars will have an electric mode.
If you spend most of your time around in a short distance, I think at least having one that does that, then you're going to cut down on carbon emissions and fossil fuel that helps our air quality.
Not only cars, though, electric motorcycles, even electric bikes there for test rides.
So you start pedaling the bike and the electric motor comes in, really fun to bike on those bikes.